Hey guys, it's Cam here. I'm out here in Nederland. It's the 24th of July. I'm going to go out with Nathan. He's on his WR250R. I'm on my Beta 500 RRS. Had a really good downpour last night, so it's going to be a bit wet, but yeah, we're looking forward to it. We're just going to take it easy and just cruise around and have some fun. So hope you guys enjoy it, and we'll see you out on the trail. A beautiful day. Just about ready to go. Planning on going through here towards Rollinsville, and then potentially look at going up Rollins Pass. So, see how we go. So this is the start of the track now, this is all campsite. Yeah. So yeah, you can go in front, mate, and I'll take a video. Sorry, I forgot to say we gotta go up that way. So just turn around.
I'm not doing that
just
one.
Go around and turn. I had to buy another Mondo strap from Green Chili. My bag was moving around last time. So three straps seems to hold it pretty damn good. Yeah, so up there you're gonna go up the hill. If you get to any T intersections, just stop, okay?
Yeah.
This is the first time Nathan's been to West Mag. We're just taking it easy. Kids have got a swim race to try and get into the finals for the Boulder County this next week. So I've got strict instructions from the wife. He can't hurt himself. So we're just cruising today. Didn't even touch the water.
here he comes. Sweet. So it's fun, eh? Okay, just work your way up now, I'll follow you. Try and use your engine braking and just be careful on the front brakes.
My engine braking?
Well, be in first gear and just let the bikes keep you slow. Yeah. Don't grab the front brake, because just a little bit, so you can go in front. Take it easy. I got a better tire for Nathan's rear wheel on order. He's supposed to be here on Friday, so another reason to take it easy, because it's got the trail wing, or in New Zealand we call those the death wing. So just taking it easy. Hey man. Rollinsville, but we're going to go right and head down and go up Rollins Pass. That's Rollinsville over there.
Oh yeah.
So we're going to go down this road, so just follow me, okay? For the train.
Yeah.
So we're gonna work our way down through here a bit and then up, sort of. That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah.
Like an old schoolhouse, I think. This is pretty cool. This road up here, you can see. We're gonna go up there.
Back onto the trail.
9,400 feet here, and I'll see what we are when we get to the top.
See that bike in front of us? I think he was the one we were following on the highway. We were following a bike just like that through the highway to get here. So I think that's him up, yeah.
Pardon?
Can I just follow the same path?
Yeah. Yeah. we're coming up to the top now. Well, as far as you can go anyway, they closed it off and the tunnel is closed. And you can't go over the top because you're not allowed to pass this bit up here, unfortunately. Otherwise you could keep going over and drop into Winter Park, which is what I was trying to do the first time I came up here. That's it, ma'am. So we're 11,300 or 11,293. Pretty cool, eh?
Yeah.
Take a photo, eh? Okay, so yeah, we're just ready to head down and we're just gonna head home now.
Snow in the middle of summer.
Hey, nice. Hey, throw some snow at me. Ah, you've missed. Oh, you hit me right in the face. Oh, yeah. Hit the mast. Oh, that's cold. Grab your bike.
Okay, so we're sitting here changing our GoPro batteries. Bikes are going really good. And yeah, not far to go now until we get back into Westmag.
Good riding, dude.
Hey guys, we're back. Great ride.
Good riding, man.
Hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you out on the trail next time. Cheers.